Good morning, children. Praise the Lord. We meet again today. Stay happy and healthy in this new day. Before we start our today's activities, let's listen to God's word this morning. Taken from the book Straight Ahead, written by Adlai Aiste, PhD. And this morning, we will learn from the title, Fresh Paint. Before we proceed, shall we start with a prayer? Thank you, Lord, for the new day. Now we are ready to listen to your words. May your Holy Spirit be within us to lead us and bless us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Our memory verse for today is from 2 Timothy chapter 2, verses 1-2. It says, Thou therefore, my son, be strong in the grace that is in Christ Jesus, and the things that thou hast heard of me among many witnesses, the same commit thou to faithful men, who shall be able to teach others also. Children, many years ago, we held a layman's institute in Camagüey, Cuba. At this meeting, a layman thought of going to the store and somehow getting paint on his coat. He mentioned it to the owner, who said, Do you want me to pay for it? No, answered our layman. Just put up a sign of warning to prevent others from getting in the paint. This soft answer pleased the storekeeper. They talked, and our layman finally enrolled him in a Bible correspondence course. Then the layman said to those gathered at the institute, That storekeeper is here today. The shop owner stood up and told a delightful story about God's guidance to know the truth from the Bible. He said, 20 years ago, I was afraid and disgusted with life. He began his search through many churches, but he was not satisfied. Then in 1951, the layman came to his store. The man's Christ-like attitude impressed him. He enrolled in the Bible course and accepted the message. Then he bought two bicycles and hired two boys to ride them. They enrolled 500 people in the Voice of Prophecy Bible course. There were no Seventh-day Adventist Church members there at the time, but soon 40 were baptized. The storekeeper said, Now I have four bicycles ridden by four boys working full-time, delivering and picking up Voice of Prophecy lessons. I'm going back to my district and setting it on fire. Children, how many lessons we learn from this remarkable story from the lips of this layman. When he was younger, he had become disgusted with the world. But God had his eye on this young man. He called him to arise and find God's true church. He searched in many churches, but was unsatisfied. Then a humble, sweet Christian who knew how to be kind came to that man's door and brought him the message of hope. Children, how important that we are kind, sweet Christians every day of the week, even when we wrap into fresh pain. This is the end of our morning worship. Children, what a great story! A lesson in patience and a gentle answer. Children, have you ever had an experience like that? That you must maintain your patience and your speech even when you are temporarily in a situation that is detrimental to you. Children, in any situation, you must learn to always keep your attitude and words. Therefore, today, before continuing your activities, pray. Ask Jesus to help you always be able to keep your attitude and words, even in anger. Even when the wet paint stains your shirt. Therefore, today, before continuing your activities, pray. Ask Jesus to help you always be able to keep your attitude and words, even in anger. Even when we wrap into fresh pain, ask Jesus to guard your heart. May the Lord Jesus bless and protect all of the children on this wonderful day. Amen.